A general strike threatens to bring large areas of Catalonia to a standstill following the Spanish region distributed referendum. The strike was called by Catalan trade unions and associations due to the grave violation of rights and freedoms seen during Sunday's ballot. Madrid has deemed the referendum illegal. However, more than 2.2 million people have reportedly voted in spite of this. But hundreds were hurt as Spanish police tried to stop it going ahead. Some of the officers ordered to prevent people casting their vote were seen firing rubber bullets, storming into polling stations and pulling women by their hair. 33 police officers were injured on Sunday, Catalan medical officials said. Meanwhile, political leaders are trying to find a way forward. Reporting for Focus TV News, I am Judith Ongiri.